If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
Brothers, you saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things. Listen, friends, there are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
Let's do this.
Okay, then. You'll find a fuel at the gas station. If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in the red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat. Good luck.
I am so sorry. Please forgive me. They made me lure you in here. It's a trap. Save yourselves!
The bigger they are.
I had no choice. They have my daughter. Please don't kill me. She needs me. Don't kill me! Those bandits kidnapped my daughter and threatened to kill her if I don't cooperate. Please save her. She's all I have left.
Sure.
Who knows what those pigs are doing to her? They have her in a warehouse by the pier. Everything I own is there. They took it all. Tell her I love her, and I'm waiting for her in the place where we agreed to meet.
Oh. Losen will shoot. No one gets through. We give you nothing. No food, nothing. Get the fuck out of here! Kill them all! You're all probably fucking infected!
You coward!